Philosophers and the plowmen, each must know his part.